Morning, a Tulsa woman is recovering in the hospital after an overnight rollover accident. The fire chief tells 2 News a couple was driving east on 91st near South 39th West Avenue between Jinx and Sepulpa around 11 last night. At some point, the car veered off the hilly road and rolled about 6 times. A man in the car was treated at the scene. The woman was taken to St. John's Hospital. Oklahoma Highway Patrol is investigating the accident. Also new